This is the idea of marriage is ultimately is a representation of your relationship with Christ, God's relationship with His church, His bride, and your marriage will be a portrait of that. In Ephesians 5:32, the mystery is profound. He's referring to marriage and becoming one. He says, I am saying that it refers to Christ in the church. The picture is that your marriage will reflect Christ's desire for His relationship with the church.
Dear Ethan, I can't believe this day is here already. You are such a wonderful gift. I am so thankful for you. You are my person. I have no doubts that you are who God has had picked out for me from the beginning.
Maggie, you really are such a gift from God, and even when I have given up on praying for God to provide me a wife, He hadn't given up and still working to bring us together. He brought me more than I could have ever asked for in life. You are so sweet, kind, and loving. I'm so comforted knowing that whatever life brings, my best friend will always be by my side.